when you said the world doesn't want you to do what you're supposed to be doing, or something like that, paraphrasing you just now, it reminds me of prior to the pandemic, I was directing video for this guy, James Altucher, who is an entrepreneur. He has a podcast for entrepreneurs who are interested in starting businesses and whatnot.
Oh, is that called, what's the podcast called?
The James Altucher Show.
Oh, sure.
Yeah, yeah. Because it's just named after him.
I wonder if I've seen that.
yeah, I mean, it's basically on my resume at this point, and that's about it. I don't really put the clips out there because it's his show. But he would talk about a little bit about how, I mean, I don't know if he remembers talking about it because he talks a lot and he doesn't always remember what he talks about, but he would talk a little bit about how, like, people don't care about what you should be doing or what you want to do for yourself. They just, you know, they want to figure out whether you're useful to them. And if you're not, you're not. And if you are, they try to keep you doing that same thing.
Yeah.
And it just, whether it's good for you or not. And in one of my favorite quotes from him, and I'm not going to do it justice because I don't really remember quotes word for word, was that this term, I don't know if you have this term over there, but here there's this phrase that is used, especially with young people, called paying your dues. So you got to pay your dues before you can get the thing for you, you know? I guess if you want to make professional films, you got to pay your dues by working as a grunt on a set or something like that, you know?
Yeah.
Pay your dues to get promoted. Paying your dues is a load of shit, and it's the whole concept is designed to get free or cheap labor from young people.
Yeah, it's like, yeah, I think we say there's one that we always say, which is paid with experience, is the one that I hear a lot here, which is like, oh, it pays experience, or like, you know, work your way up kind of thing.
I mean, imagine the stuff that neither of us would have created had we focused more on paying our dues. Fractals don't exist. Well, I gotta go pay my dues now. I gotta go work for somebody who doesn't value creativity. So fractals won't exist.
Yeah.
And you're next, you know, you probably wouldn't have the time to go back into analog recording and experiment with that because you're too busy paying your dues.